Who would be throwing to you in those moments?
I would go with my dad. And okay. It's actually funny because my dad is actually... Sit up.
Oh, there's the big lefty.
My dad's right here. He did not want to get up and go in the room. He said, I'll just stay right here. I'll be nice and quiet. You'll never know I'm here. But I would have my dad. My dad's thrown me more BP than anybody in my entire life. So if I could take him and have him experience that moment with me, that would have been a dream come true.